bitch. I've been sleeping at like 10 o'clock.
Dude, what a pussy. We're back! And we're gonna go see what the Green Patrick Star wants. You wanna take me out to dinner? That'd be nice. Don't have no monies. So I'm just eating on one piece of rice a day, you know? Oh my gosh, look who it is! Varric Tethrys! But you don't know who that is, do you?
Triple H.
Triple H.
Triple H.
Why?
Because he has long, long hair.
What did you do? What did you do?
That's CM Punk after he shaved his head.
Sean?
CM Punk.
Who's that?
The dude who tried to be a UFC fight after wrestling and got fucked in like 5 seconds his first match.
You mean this?
I never see that.
I theorized the man might be able to
close the bridges that have opened in
the breach's wake. Did you see him?
Yeah, he's a bitch. He got tapped out.
I'll tap you out. Okay, so the mark, it's a magical mark.
I don't give a fuck. I don't give a fuck if it's a magical spark. Looks to me like a magical shit.
Rogue. That's Varric Tethrys. He's
oh my god, Triple H.
He's
Triple H live in the flesh, fellas. Let's give it up for Triple H. Ooh, yeah. All right, settle down, guys. I gotta ask him something. So, Triple H, it's pleased to meet you. Oh my god.
Nice crossbow, yeah.
That's a nice dick you got there, Triple H. Well, thank you, sir. I've been waxing it for years now. It's pretty smelly, if I do say so.
I wish it smelled.
Dick Bianca? You damn Skippy. Great company in the valley. You damn Skippy. Hey, now, I don't think you should be naming your crossbow after my mother. After all, that's my mother. I don't think you should be telling me this shit, because if you keep that up, I'm going to show you why men have more rights than women. Let's see.
My name is Sora.
Oh, glad we got rid of that woman. Am I right, fellas? Yeah, what do they do? What are they good for? Steaks, right?
Thank you.
Yeah, I was just helping you out because I was afraid your voice was fading.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks. We're not a total asshole.
Then I owe you my thanks. Thank me if we you begin to not cook steaks anymore because the bitch... The magic involved here is unlike anything. Hey, bitch, you look like a fucking bitch. Your prisoner is bitch. Indeed, I find it difficult to imagine. Bitch. Hey, now, don't talk to me like that. I'm a woman, and I'm a woman who has rights. She thinks she has rights. What a dumbass, right? And what am I saying, right?
That was a beautiful voiceover done by yours truly. Me, because I'm a genius.
Yeah,
I wrote
you're
that
right.
Script.
The road ahead is blocked.
The morning bar! This is the game about feminism.
Is that where we... Well, I mean, you're not exactly wrong. It's not really feminism, but it's kind of like a everybody has rights game. There's a lot of that involved with it. Which, I like it. The second one was like the same thing. But basically the problem here is mages are condemned because they have the power to destroy everything. So they're like the black people of the world.
Oh man, I hate those mages. Okay. Those damn mages.
You
can't stand them.
But you waited till I said black people to do it. So
dude, I had to remember why I hated mages.
Leviathan fuck ass.
Leviathan fuck ass reporting for duty.
Get him, Leviathan, fuck yes.
Greater shade, more like greater gaze.
Are they that great, though?
No.
Okay. Where's this bitch? Okay, look at this. Yeah, world star!
Yeah, boy!
Okay. I don't want to do that again.
You know who says that?
Look, what the fuck? Lil Jon?
No, Oprah Winfrey.
Why did she say that?
Because she came up with her.
No, she didn't. You're lying.
No, I'm not, dude.
Yes, you are.
Oprah Winfrey, Google it. Dr. Phil helped her.
I know that. Wait, what?
Yeah, no, yeah, boy. Dr. Phil's like, She said, yeah, Dr. Phil. He said, yeah, boy. And she's like,
okay, let me try that.
Yeah, boy. And then Oprah Winfrey became a god.
I'm sorry, everyone, but we are skipping all that stuff over there because it's going to really elongate this ep.
And Oprah Winfrey, so,
are you innocent?
She just gave Dr. Phil like an airplane. And he... He threw rocks at it. It's more believable
and less prone to result.
You didn't like the airplane.
Why not?
Because it was purple.
Look at that. You like that? See all the status effects happening right now? That's happening live right here via MTV. And
yeah, boy, gang gang. Fam. Get up, fam.
Speaking of gang gang, we need to play more Gang Beasts. I wish everyone else liked it as much, but you know what? We do a mixture of what we like and what people like.
Yeah, boy.
I'm gonna throw up.
Thanks.
Sorry, no, it wasn't because of you.
Never, yeah, boy, again.
It wasn't because of you, it was just because of the things that were happening.
Yeah, boying, kinda.
Oh, I don't know if I mentioned this, but I got a clean cut, clean butt.
Another.
Oh.
That was because of you, though.
No.
Thanks, man.
I didn't do it.
Are you saying that because it's fucked up now and you don't want to take credit for it?
Looks like I nutted in it.
Wait, my butt or my hair?
A little bit of both.
I hope so. God, I hope so. Can you do me that favor? Can you do me? God dang. I've never...
Can you do me a solid and give me a liquid?
That was a good one. Liquid snake?
Liquid semen.
I have, I've never actually played as a tank, so it's surprising how decent he's doing. Leviathan fuck ass. Leveling up. Let's see, what first thing I want to do is weapon and shield, and I want... Okay, we know about the... Well, okay, never mind. It's because I'm on normal. That's why I'm doing so good. I'm used to getting my butt handed to me, buddy.
They just come out with a silver platter and say, here's your ass, sir.
Yeah, no, that's literally what happens.
Rift is gone. Open the gate.
Right away.
Open the gate. Really? I thought we'd just stand here. What the hell? Oh, she's talking to the other people.
We had a soccer workout called opening and closing the gates, and when we do it, we had a teammate who was our captain. And he'd be like, you guys look like shit. And I'd be like, fuck you.
He would say that to you?
Yeah, you really would.
Did you tell him that really hurt your self-esteem? And
no, I was like, dude, if you don't quit, I'm going to have to fuck your sister.
And he said, go ahead, she's dead.
He said, go ahead, man, I'll fuck her twice a week anyway. I was like, yeah.
Okay, so this guy's a major dick.
He's a priest.
Yeah, he's a chancellor of the chantry, which is the church. And, Major dick. And he, okay, so like what happened is basically the female pope of their world just got killed and they don't know how. And so everybody's trying to find out who's in charge next. He thinks he should be in charge and he thinks that you're the murderer.
I'm standing right here.
Don't talk about me like I'm not here.
It sounds like you got his feeling hurt, yeah. Call a retreat. But she's also in high power, so so they're basically having
you.
You're just the guy that was there, and like you're the only one that lived through the explosion that happened. Everybody's wanting to blame mages, but then they see your hand and they're like, okay,
what
well,
a fucking asshole.
Yeah, now they're like, okay, well this guy's the only guy that survived the explosion in the building. Because what happened is the whole building exploded. Like there was a big meeting where the Templars, which were basically the superiors of the mages, the Templars kept them all in prison. And so the mages were going to have a meeting with the Templars at this place. I can't remember what the place is called, but Justinia, which is the priestess lady I told you about, the divine, which is their pope, basically, was like, okay.
Woman pope?
Yeah.
Ew. What do you think would happen if we had a woman president?
Nothing. Be the same.
I say we charge.
Yeah. I would,
For your trial.
Whatever happens, happens now.
Liliana.
Anyway. So yeah, the meeting, it was at the Conclave, is what the meeting was called. And they all went there to the Conclave to discuss that why mages should have rights, and then the building exploded, and you were the only survivor, and they're all like, well, what the fuck do we do now? And so some people blame you, some people blame you, some people don't blame you. Cool.
I'm about...
Don't do it on purpose. 95% you got, you got 5 minutes. Look at that. That guy just exploded through the door. Look at that shit. What the fuck?
No one's exploded after eating sandwiches.
From Taco Bell?
No.
God damn, everyone's dying. Don't die, guys. Don't die. That's not good. Stay with me, man. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. Always trying to hurt me, homie. Yeah, you like it? Look at Nuga! Yeah, boy!
Shut up, Oprah. Dr. Finn.
You're getting... Oh no, have you seen that picture? It's like, you ain't getting shit. You ain't getting shit. Nobody's getting shit. Yeah, it's fucking good. Quickly, then. I just wish Oprah would say that. If Oprah was a real black lady, she would. She's not, because she's fake. The Illuminati created her as a ruse to distract us from what real black people are like. Closing that rift. Boom! My arms exploded.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Lady Cassandra. You managed to close the rift.
Oh, damn. Colin. He's handsome. Look at him. It's like,
I was talking about left nut.
That's one handsome left nut, dude.
I hope they're right about you. We've locked
He reminds me. Paul Walker, that's the guy. He's a...
You're not the only one hoping that.
He's a beautiful man. I don't remember him being this beautiful. I think he's the prisoner you save in the first one. Who, he's like broken down mentally, but you wouldn't know that.
You damn right.
You're supposed to say, you damn Skippy.
You damn Skippy.
There you go. Good boy. Look at all these limping faggots. Oh, you limping bitch. It's because you're not Dragonborn. Oops, wrong game.
It's just... What is this one? Dragon Age?
Yeah, Dragon Age.
The Temple of Sacred Ash.
Why? Cool. Where you and our soldiers found you. Oh, loot. You know what loot sounds like? Poop. Don't go to sleep!
It's not easy. It's not easy being cheesy.
What was that?
I don't know. I got like, I was getting my dick sucked on that a little.
No, you weren't. That's not why.
Yeah, I was.
That was not why I was quiet.
Recording?
I'm not recording you.
What the fuck's that in my face?
I was gonna make you the thumbnail for the video.
Breach is a
fine. The breach is a long way up. That's you're cool.
Here. Yeah, so is my nutsack.
Stop talking about your nuts and your penis.
But it's very little. This is your. That's why it's so high up.
Are you ready?
They're under my nipples.
This is your chance to do this. Just tell me what to do.
I'm assuming you have a plan.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Alright, cool. Look, look, check it out, check it out. They expect you to take this really long expedition to go down, but I always just jump. I don't give a fuck about that talking.
I don't give a fuck about talking.
Alright. Awesome. We'll do this, then we'll go to the next step. Someone help me! Okay, cool.
What's going on? Shit.
That was your voice. Most Holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Okay, what's going on here? Warn them, we have an intruder. Oh, look, there's a guy. He's suspicious and ghostly. Oh god, boom, flashlight, okay. Whoa, what's going on? That was the divine, you were attacked. I don't remember. Of course you don't remember.
This rift is not sealed, but it is closed, albeit temporarily. I believe that with the mark, however,
that.
God, it's beautiful armor. Are you finally dead? All right. Gabe's asleep. I run the show now. Yep. One of my things before I ever got this game that really amazed me was the way the magic looked on here. It took a whole step forward. I was really proud of that. But the way the magic looks, it's only a portion of what makes a game good. Graphics aren't everything. Even if they were, this game would probably flop. I mean, it's got beautiful magic and like a beautiful atmosphere, but overall, none of that is functional.
The demon is vulnerable. Now.
You also want some stuff you can go and, you know, interact with to be beautiful. That's not the case here. Loving it. And the ability list was shortened. Boy, was I upset about that. I loved the feeling in Origins of having infinite power and not knowing where to put all of it. And you just kept growing.
More coming through the rift!
Damn it.
Don't you build me with that hard piece of steel? Yes, baby. Oh, God. God, I'm loving it. I'm loving it, baby.
Someone help!
Just slice a dice in it.
Yeah, boy. Boy.
Thing I was saying about combat before, you know, it's just really, it's fun, but it's really repetitive, you know, just you hit. The only way to make it exhilarating is when you play it on Nightmare and you're doing tactic mode, but then that takes so much time. It's like every fight is a 9-hour investment, and that's not fun. Like, as much as you want it to be, it's not, and that's one of the things that turned me off from this game. But, I mean, I powered through because I wanted to see you so much, and the game I did enjoy, but I would definitely not say it's the best thing. Oh, jeez. I'm powerful. I don't know. I have a love-hate relationship with this game, like I said. It's like that divorced wife, and then you never decide to remarry, so you think about her often and think of how things could have been. But not that way now, because you fucked it up. You wanted the divorce, you were called for the divorce. How do you go back about saying you want to be with her after you've already told her you hated her guts and that she was nothing but a stupid cunt, you know? I don't know. There's nothing as much you can do at that point, but you know. I mean, there is. I sure would like to. No! Defeated the demon! Yes, now I'm gonna steal that motherfucking portal. Yes. Yes, yes, daddy.
Do it!
I did it.
Oh boy. That was a crazy dream.
Surprise, that's all it was. It was all a dream. Now I'm in my nice cabin in the woods, and who the fuck is this?
Oh,
My girl.
I didn't know you were awake. I swear.
It's okay. I'm a gentle giant.
I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You're back in Haven, my lord. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand. It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
But my hand didn't stop glowing.
Then the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Woo, wasn't that fun, guys? Well, we just stepped into a big pile of poop. Hope you guys are enjoying. Please leave a like, support us. We love you, and next time.